Put in bound.
Hydroelectric plant nearby.
Front gate was locked. Is there another way in?
Stand by, I'll check with Recon Alpha. George said settlers dammed the nearby river. It was a few years back. Dry river, that might be your best route.
Copy, thanks.
Cavi dropship, take cover. Okay, clear. Let's move. Cat, are you seeing this? Governance structure. Kind of a big pylon, heavily fortified.
That's the source of our dark zone.
Okay, consider it gone.
Negative. Stick a remote death charge on it. Command is planning something big. They say that pylon died at dawn.
Yeah.
Take a minute. Keep your eyes peeled.
Inconspicuous, I hope.
He's stuck it inside the pylon's power supply.
All right, keep pushing into the dark zone. Command wants to know what the Covenant are hiding.
There's a gate to the southeast of the hydro plant.
Copy. Uploading security codes to you now.
Okay, got him. Unlocking the gate.
Recon Bravo, you're heading into the dark zone now.
Understood. Phantom, a little too close for comfort.
Incoming! Keep on target!
Heads up, Phantom coming in.
Open fire! I go fire on my position.
I think we're getting warm.
Noble 2, we have eyes on the people.
solid copy. Don't stop now.
Transmitting visual. You've seen this, Cat?
Confirmed. Receiving Nova 3 and Nova 6 live visual of a Covenant strike force.
It's no strike force. It's an invading army. If we're gonna smother this thing, we need to go in hard and fast.
Agreed. All recon teams, disengage and fall back. Then we'll be up in a few hours, and it's going to be a very busy day.
It appears that Noble Team's discovery last night was not an anomaly. Large Covenant deployments have occurred undetected, and we are now under attack across the Vieri territory, including orbital defenses. As per the winter contingency, we are countering on every front. Noble's reconnaissance has also identified sophisticated Covenant army hiding canopies, and has pinpointed what's believed to be a landing zone for additional Covenant forces, the origin of which is yet to be determined.
That landing zone has been tagged by UNSC Command as a priority one target.
Dead charge link is loud and clear.
Copy that. Acquiring signal lock on the pylon. Detonating in 3, 2.
Incoming!
Might want to hold on to something. Six! Can you hear me? Six, you all right? I could use some help.
On my way.
Six, what's your status?
Pylons are down. We're pushing up the hill.
advised, Oni has ID'd two hostile anti-aircraft guns southwest of your location.
Copy, Commander. Your target, 6. Go shut down those AA guns.
Gun should be in visual range.
2 Lima 4 to Noble 1. Those guns are pounding us with high velocity plasma shells.
Which would mean the strike from the British platform is also out of the question.
Noble 6, all our birds are stuck out of range unless you can do something about those guns.
Let's roll out.
Control 2 Lima 4, permission to commence bombing run. Heading 224.6, over.
Good work, Noble 6. UNSC air support, skies are clear.
Copy 2 Lima 4, bombing run, heading 224.6, permission granted, out.
Take that south road and see if you can get a better look at those spires. I'll be on comms. post here.
Copy that. I'm waiting on new intel. See what you can see. Carter out. Facility near your location. Covenant are using it as a command outpost. Troopers on site have already engaged.
Intelligence. Friendly forces near the Covenant outpost have sighted a high-value target. An elite zealot, in fact.
A zealot? We're onto something big, Commander.
Eyes on the prize, Noble. Take out that zealot if you get the chance. But keep moving toward the spires.
Was a goner for sure.
Value target has been neutralized. Impressive, Six. Mining facility secured, Six. Move on at your discretion.
Update 6, scans show another Covenant AA gun ahead of your location. I want you to neutralize that gun by any means necessary. That AA gun offline now. offline now.
Thank you. Area secure.
Well done, Six. Oni needs up-close recon on those spires. We're gonna fly you the rest of the way.
George has a Falcon inbound your position, Lieutenant. Highlighting the LV now.
Need a lift, Spartan. Spotted some nasty business in the canyon on the way down.
I'll call out targets as we go.
Dead, we shouldn't stay here. I'm showing hostiles all over the place. We gotta move.
Commander, we've got eyes on the spire. Looks like a staging area.
Copy. We have your visual. Dot's working the problem. Stand by.
Covenant!
Here I come.
Noble White only believes those spires to be teleportation terminals.
Teleporters? Big to what?
Bring a Grafton on station ready to kill that spire. But first, we need to power down its shield.
Understood. Six, I'll hold these bars off. You find a way to the top of the spire.
Noble White only believes those spires to be teleportation terminals.
Teleporters? Big to one. Understood. Six, I'll hold these bastards off. You find a way to the top of the spire.
Noble 5 only believes those spires to be teleportation terminals.
Teleporters? Link to what?
Frigate Grafton is on station, ready to kill that spire. But first, we need to power down its shield.
Noble 5 only believes those spires to be teleportation terminals.
Teleporters? Link to what?
Frigate Grafton is on station, ready to kill that spire. But first, we need to power down its shield.
I'll hold these bastards off. You find a way to fire. Take the enemy fire!
As soon as you knock out power to that shield.
Ready when you are, Six.
Hurry, Lieutenant. Get us out of here. Control, this is Noble One.
Fire One is green and you're free to engage. Have a nice day.
Copy that, Noble One. Be advised, all ground units. Frigate 318 Heavy is inbound, and MAC rounds have been authorized.
MAC rounds? In atmosphere?
One way to get their attention. Hang on to your teeth, people.
Somebody tell me this ain't happening.
UNSC Frigate Grafton, do you copy?
Grafton is dust. We need to get out of here now.
Is more devious than we imagined. That spire was indeed a teleporter linked to a cloaked Covenant supercarrier. A grave threat. Thankfully, help is imminent. 60% of the UNSC fleet is en route to Reach from existing deployments. The first battle group should arrive within 48 hours.
48 hours?
That's imminent?
Uh-oh. Who's your money on this time?
Her.
You always pick her.
She's always had him dialed in.
That thing's crushing us and we're waiting for backup. They'll be backing up a graveyard.
All our nukes are either out system or went down with the ships that carried them. You're preaching to the converted.
How converted?
I know that look, Kat.
You can say no.
No.
You don't even want to hear it?
Fine, I'll hear it.
Remember that accident a couple years back? Colony ship en route to Cygnus, 700 dead.
Vaguely, a slip space drive malfunction, right?
Actually, it worked fine. The drive was mounted improperly after a service haulout. When it fired, it teleported half the ship to oblivion.
And this is relevant. How?
A certain Covenant supercarrier could, with some assistance, suffer the same unfortunate accident.
Even for you, Kat, that's...
Inspired?
Not the word I would use.
What's going on?
Go ahead. Explain.
May I?
Don't cut yourself.
Objective, destroy Covenant carrier in geosynchronous orbit above us.
This sanctions, sir.
What do you think?
Method, a slip space drive in lieu of the nukes we don't have. Delivery system, us. Solvable, getting us up there. That and getting our hands on a slip space drive. Thank you for sharing.
So... all we need is orbit-capable transport and the single most expensive piece of equipment made by man.
As a soldier in the field, I couldn't possibly have access to those kinds of resources. That said, a good place to look might be, I don't know, the nearest non-existent launch site in the non-existent Saber program, dismissed by 3 administrations as preposterous rumor, and in which our newest member was certainly never a pilot.
You're scary, you know that.
All we need is a green light from Holland.
Good luck with that.
You're the one asking him.
Well, there's no way in hell he's gonna go for this.
To the launch facility.
Any closer, it's too hot to land.
Copy that, Commander.
Move up the beach, Noble.
hostiles are in my sights.
Enemy reinforcements inbound.
Launch facility. Dead ahead.
Saber is prepped and ready for launch.
Scanning. Struts disengaged. Commencing launch. T-minus 5, 4, 3, 2.
Sabre Bravo 029er, over.
Copy, Actual. Colonel Holland?
Affirmative, Noble 5. Welcome to Operation Uppercut. I'll be your control from here on out.
Understood, Colonel.
Noble 6, these Sabres have been customized for orbital defense. You may need to get reacquainted. Rendezvous at Anchor 9 with Frigate Savannah and the other Sabres as soon as you're ready. Holland out. Sabre Bravo 029er, over.
Copy, Actual. Colonel Holland?
Affirmative, Noble 5. Welcome to Operation Uppercut. I'll be your control from here on out.
Understood, Colonel.
Noble 6, these Sabres have been customized for orbital defense. You may need to get reacquainted. Rendezvous at Anchor 9 with Frigate Savannah and the other Sabres as soon as you're ready. Holland out.
Sabre teams, be advised, we have bogeys inbound.
Anchor 9 to all UNSC ships. Station defenses are down. Requesting combat support until we can bring them back online.
Here we go, 6. Show them what you can do.
Defensive batteries are at 56%. Hang in there, Sabre teams.
Watch your target. Fire!
Anchor Niner to UNSC ships. Impulse drive signatures detected. Fighter class. Heads up, Sabres.
Saber teams, use your guns to take down their ships.